Seconds after here, Teofimo Lopez is dead. Let me introduce you to the media members. First of all, this is Greg with AP.
What's up, Greg? How you doing?
Nice to meet you.
This is Gareth
Davies. He's from the United Kingdom.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'll introduce you to Teofimo's dad.
I'll come over here.
Oh, Teofimo's dad.
You look like a rock and roll dude.
You look like a gangster from the fucking hood, man.
There you go.
Really?
Are you?
Of course I am.
Okay, hold on. This is Dylan Hernandez, and that's Mike Rosenthal. This is Teofimo Lopez's dad.
Hey,
he told me tonight that his son is 100 times better than
Lomachenko, come on.
He said Pacquiao.
Can I be really honest?
Pacquiao, whatever.
We haven't seen him against an elite fighter yet. I think he's brilliant. I think he's going to be a global fan favorite.
But you know why? You know why you're saying that? Because he makes any fighter look like they're wearing an elite fighter. Magdaleno was ranked number 10 in the world. He was ranked number 10 in one of the belts. So we, you know, and Mason Menard won knockout of the year like a year before. So, like, we fighting guys with 37 fights and 2 losses. We're fighting guys with, you know, with a lot of fights. We just make it look easy, you know.
He's got incredible power, incredible tenacity, a great chin. He's a crowd pleaser. He goes for the kill.
Exactly.
He's also, if he gets to fight, I mean, you heard my question earlier, and Loma avoided. Did you notice?
Yeah, well, that he was said, you asking the question?
I was asking my question.
Oh, okay.
Of those three,
said Mikey Garcia,
Luke Campbell. Yeah. I do think technically Luke Campbell is the hardest fight for him, by the way. Yeah. Technically. Yeah. Tech, if he boxes him. I think Teofimo is a very dangerous fighter. I said to your son earlier, I think he's at 30% or 35% of what he's going to do so far. In
his career. Yeah. You're
I mean,
right.
As a compliment.
You're right. You're
no,
right.
And like someone was going, well, he's at 50 right now. I'm not saying that. He's
no, you're
got
right.
So far to go.
Yeah.
I want to see him in fights where, I don't really mean hurt, where he's, we want to see his defensive mouse. Does he have that as well?
Of course, but I mean, nobody has implemented that on him yet, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, nobody has pushed him for him to, you know, but when he's fighting, he's in the pocket and he's defending himself. People don't realize
Listen,
that.
Listen, against Loma, he's up against a featherweight
that.
In reality.
Yeah, Loma's never going to touch him. He's not going to touch him. Loma's not going to touch him.
He won't fight him, you mean?
Like, no, I'm saying Loma won't be able to touch him, you know? There's a lot of weaknesses.
He won't dent him, yeah?
There's a lot of weaknesses that I saw today in Loma, you know, that I'm not going to say because...
Yeah, but he was up against... The levels were like that today,
so... Krolla went in there just to get money, man. I mean, Krolla wasn't even doing nothing. He wasn't even trying, you know? And I saw three rounds. It went 4 rounds. I was wrong by 1 round, but... It was just a boring, boring fight. It was not exciting. You know?
What about Mikey Loma? Who wins that one?
Well, that will never happen, you know. But I think maybe...
You don't think Mikey Loma's going to happen?
No, that's not going to happen.
Are you saying your sons are Bob Arum?
See you later.
Yeah.
Are you saying...
See you later,
buddy. It's easier, yeah, for that fight to be made.
Are you saying that Arum is protecting Lomachenko?
You going straight home?
Are you saying...
No. I'm just kidding.
Yeah, we're getting
Well, I'm
going to
see you at Weston.
Yeah, you'll see me at
Weston. You sure?
Yeah, we're going to go drink beers with Loma. Let's go.
Huh?
We're going to go drink beers with Loma. Let's go.
There you go. I'll be there.
Hey, I'll come to your house.
Okay. I love you. Take care.
Are you saying that Bob Arum's protecting Lomachenko then?
No, I'm saying Mikey Garcia is not going to go down to 135.
Right. Yeah, he won't go down.
It's too heavy.
So will be Campbell in London next, you reckon?
I don't know. I see WBC Bacon. And we can fight anybody. It doesn't matter who we fight. We're gonna win. And I want 2 devastating knockouts, and then Loma.
Did your son run in the ring tonight? I didn't pay attention. Was he in?
Yeah, they almost got him in, but he didn't
happened?
Do it. I don't know. They didn't
okay.
do it.
It's okay.
Do it. It doesn't matter. You know.
All right. Message to Teofimo Lopez fans, Junior.
Yeah. Just don't miss his fight.
April 20th
in Madison Square Garden. I just found out he's a co-main event, so on pay-per-view, baby.
Stay tuned. Teofimo Lopez doing big things. FaceReport.com and Stick Back reporting.
Peace.